I currently work in Lane County on the volunteer department.
I want to be a full-time firefighter.
I wanted to show my daughters what strong is.
We call it the burn building. The feeling you get after you go in, the adrenaline, learning more, getting more experience under our belts.
Adapt and overcome. You can't train for every scenario, but you can be mentally prepared for it.
So you make that cut and then you see all the smoke come out, you know you've done your job.
When they leave here, they're ready to go.
If you want to do this,
if this is your dream,
100% just go for it.